And I'm not gonna let you poison me. I threw it on the ground. You must think I'm a joke. I ain't gonna be part of your system.
Good afternoon, Chiefs. I'm Stefan Jean, and today is Tuesday, March 23rd, 2021. Welcome back, all virtual and brick-and-mortar students. We at Chief TV hope you had an amazing spring break. Okay, Chiefs, students, and staff. Since it's been a while since we've been on campus, Chief TV would like to present this video showcasing some of our safety protocols. Enjoy! We need good
soap and hot water after everything. When you do anything, so you're a tough guy, like to touch the mug guy, like to keep your palms dry, cough into your hands guy. I'm the clean type, like to see it clean type, trust the CDC type, scrub the surface sheen type. I'm the bath guy.
Duh.
Now watch it drip.
Kill it.
Now you wait.
Cough, catch it in your elbow. No shaking hands, we can wave for hello. Don't go out, bro. We don't want to spread any more disease, so we should follow everything the CDC knows. You'll be feeling better in a couple weeks, though.
I mean, I hope so.
I have a hand, I have a soap. Soapy hands. You just got home late.
No, but seriously.
Hey, Chiefs, if you have any textbooks or library books that are checked out from last year, now is the time to turn them in. Don't know if you have any books checked out? Then just click on the Destiny tile in your student portal. If you're brick and mortar, go ahead and just drop off your book at the book drop that's right outside the media center by the vending machine. Virtual students, please email Miss Mo to schedule a time to drop off your books. Thank you very much. We here at Chief TV would like to continue Women's History Month with a daily segment we call Women in History. Let's take a look.
Hayes began performing at the age of 4 and playing piano at the age of 7, concentrating on classical music and jazz. Not only is Keys talented with playing the piano, but she is also gifted in writing. Keys would begin writing her first song at the age of 14 and has been a part of many hits since then. Moving into our next fact, not only did Alicia Keys graduate from a professional performing arts school, but she graduated at the top of her class, earning the valedictorian title. With this next fact, she may not have been Alicia Keys as we know her today. Alicia had considered calling herself Alicia Wilde, but her mother rejected the name. Up next, Keys' first album would be a hit. Her album, Songs in A Minor, debuted in 2001 at the number one spot on Billboard's Top 200 and sold over 12 million copies worldwide. Taking her skills to another arena, she made her movie debut as an assassin named Georgia Sykes in 2006's Smokin' Aces. Of course, being a music artist, you want to win Grammys, and Alicia is the second female artist on a solo performance to win 5 Grammy Awards in a night at the 2002 Grammy Awards. Now, speaking of those Grammy Awards, Keys mentioned not feeling well at her first Grammy Awards, but it all worked out well, and she had an amazing performance that night.
Well, Chiefs, that's all we have for you today. I'm Stefan Jean. Have an amazing day, Chiefs.